Class 9, example sum 3.47. The perimeter of the rectangle is 36 meter and the length is 2 meter more than 3 times the width. Find the dimension of the rectangle by using the method of graph. See, the perimeter of the rectangle, the solution, the perimeter of the rectangle is given. Here let x be the length and y be the breadth. Let me take this x and y as the length and breadth. First condition, the perimeter of the rectangle is given as 36 meter. We know the formula for perimeter. By general formula, 2 into L plus B is the perimeter formula. Here length is taken as x and breadth is taken as y. So 2 into x plus y is equal to 36. Then we want to find x plus y is equal to, I take the 36 to another, 2 to another side, it will be divided 18. So x plus y is equal to 18 is the first equation. And the second equation, the length is 2 meters more than 3 times the width. So, and second is, the length is 2 meters more than, so 2 meters more than 3 times the width. 3 times the width is breadth here, 3y. This is the second equation. By using these two equations, either we can use L and B or xy. Here I am taking xy. It is very easy to identify the graph. So, by the first equation, when x equal to 0, the equation is 0 plus y is equal to 18, then y is equal to 18. Then the ordered pairs is 0, 18. The same way, when y is equal to 0, in that place x plus 0 is equal to 18, then x is equal to 18. Right? First you have to write that x value, that is 18, and y value is 0. For the first equation, we have these are the two ordered pairs. Now come to the second equation. The second equation is x is equal to 3y plus 2. Here also we are using the same condition, when x equal to 0, right? 0 is equal to 3y plus 2. I take this 2 to another terminus, minus 2 is equal to 3y. We want to find y only. I take this 3 to another side, it will be divided. So y is equal to minus 2 by 3. Then the ordered pairs are 0, minus 2 by 3. If you divide that 2 by 3, we get points something, right? 6 times and then remainder 2, again 6. So here we can use this 0 point minus 2 by 3 or 0 point minus 0.6 is the ordered pair. Now when y equal to 0, in the place y is equal to 0, x is equal to here 3x plus 3, x is equal to 3y plus 2, right? In the place of y I am putting 0 plus 2. 3 into 0 is 0, x is equal to 2. Now the ordered pair is, first we have to write x value and then we have to write y value. Then the ordered pair is 2, 0. Now we have find out the 4 ordered pairs for 2 equation. Now we go to the graph. See here, the based on the points we are going to take the scale factor. Here I take the graph, the scale factor, let me take it as x axis 1 cm equal to 2 units and y axis 1 cm equal to 2 units. So we have to place here 2 units, 2, 4, 6, 8 and y axis also 2, 4, 6, 8. Now we want to go into plot the points. The first equation we have the points are 0, 18 and 18, 0. 0, 18 means x axis 0, y axis 18 means the point lies in the y axis. This is 0, 18. And then second point is x axis 18, y axis 0. See here, this is the x axis. X axis 18 is here and y axis 0 means this is the point 18, 0. Y axis 0 means the point lies in the x axis. Now we have to join this 2 point for the first equation. We have the line like this. So this line of equation is, this line of equation is x plus y is equal to 18. This line equation is x plus y is equal to 18. In this line, wherever you can able to write this. equation, right? X plus y is equal to 18. Now we go to the second equation. See, the second equation is given as 0 comma minus 0.6 and then 2 comma 0. 2 comma 0, x axis is 2 and y axis is 0. 2 comma 0 means x axis is 2, y axis is 0. 2 comma 0, the y axis is 0 means the point lies in the x axis. This is 2 comma 0 and then 0.6. X axis is 0, y axis is 0.6 means here we have the point that is 0.6. So next point is 0, minus 0.6. See, x axis 0 means this is the point, y axis minus 0.6 means this is the minus 1, 0.6 means here we have the point exactly. So this point is nothing but 0 comma minus 0.6. Now we have to draw a straight line for this. The straight line is intersected like this. We can extend the straight line. If your two point is involved, means we can extend the straight line how much we needed. So this is the straight line extended. So this is the equation, that is x equal to 3y plus 2. This is the equation, x equal to 3y plus 2. See, the intersected point is here, it is intersected. The intersected position, the two lines are intersected. The intersected position, see that below we have x is equal to 14. So x is equal to 14 and y axis is 4. Y is equal to 4. So x is equal to 14, y is equal to 4 is the solution set intersected. So we get the solution set x is equal to 14, y is equal to 4. So by the solution, by the graph, lines are intersecting so it has unique solution or only one solution. That unique solution is 14 comma 4. Here x is equal to 14, y is equal to 4. By this value should be substituted in here, equation number 1 and 2. Check, it is a verification. If you want to check this, see the first equation is x plus y is equal to 18, right? Here x is equal to 14, y is equal to 4. 14 plus 4 is equal to 18. And then the second equation is x equal to 3y plus 2. X is equal to 14, right? Y is equal to 4. 4, 3 is 12. 12 plus 4 is nothing but 14. So, hence it's satisfied. Right? Verification no needed. If you want, you just try it. Otherwise, the solution set is 14, 4 is the answer. Thank you, students. If you want, you verify. Otherwise, let it. This is the solution. Thank you, students.